Yo guys, how's it been? And today I'm going to react to Stormzy's Superheroes. Now I've listened to Stormzy's Superheroes in his album on Spotify. It's actually good. Now that he released this music video on Superheroes, I'm gonna react to it to see what's up. Leave a like, subscribe, and let's get straight to the building. My guy saved him. Yes. Come on. No more fire on the streets, walk around with all this pride on me. Tough for us to really know that you can still rely on me. Can you just stay alive for me? And my young black queens don't quit now. Yeah. You're the only ones that got us, I can never let my sister. Facts. You've been too strong for too long, yet still you never sit down. Nope. Wow. That's the power of your loving and the swerve of a king's crown. Hey, man. Still you never let. Thing is, the one thing that you always make sure you always look after your queens, man. Well, I mean queens, I'm talking about your wives. You have to make sure you look after them, man. Make sure that they're comfortable, make sure that they're calm, make sure that they're happy, make sure that they're enjoying themselves, innit? I always treat them like a queen, man. Always treat them like they're yours, man. They're yours. You know, when I get a wife, don't worry. Gonna treat her like a queen, because you know I love her. And male and females as well, make sure you treat your husbands like they're kings as well. Make sure that if you feed them, make sure that they look that they gain look after as well. And yeah, man. Come on. My kings, come on. Hey, come on, my kings, man. Show them who you are made of. Come on, man. We are strong. We have the strength. We have the brains. We're smart, fam. Come on. Like this guy now, he has the brains. Man's using his pens to do the work for him. Come on. Show us that we're powerful.
Let me see you take off. Mm-hmm. I pray you never take a cape off. Even though more time you don't flash
straight. Oh yeah, save him. Yes.
My parents were legends, they have to migrate. So that's the reason I'm shit around.
My parents are legend, they have to migrate. Hey yo, by the way, yeah, can't lie. My parents, yeah, they've been helping me a lot. And I have to do the same thing to help them. When I get money, when I succeed, I'm gonna feed them. I'm gonna make sure that they know that they have a good son. Don't worry, man. If you're watching this, mom and dad, just know that I'm always there for you, and I'm always loving you, no matter what. And don't worry, yeah, I'm gonna do it at uni. When I do our uni, I'm gonna graduate. I'm gonna hug you guys. Just know that. Just know that, man. Just know that.
Baby, but we ain't lightweights. My parents were legends, they have to migrate. So that's the reason I sit around and chat. I'm from the place where my dad made a smash hit. Where you can be a rapper if you rap sick. The screaming what a flipping time to be a black
yes.
Brick. We so alive. Whole world wanna come out, but here we ride.
Black lives matter, come on.
Now we get the whole of the mind and all inside. When we see that monkey flag in the sky, just know it's that. The way I'm up the charts, so we thought I was dead.
Jeez.
Black people from brave.
Facts. I am young, black, beef and brave. Come on, facts. That song Black by Dave, we still need to listen to that song, because this song, we need it. Black Lives Matter needs that song as well. We need it, man. Shout out to Dave. Shout out to him, man. And I love my color as well. I love my color to bits. I love it, man. My color is beautiful.
That's us, first time and he never gets retired. I guess we're just a little time, he's soon blow. I'm sure, but my dreams to see me through.
Yeah.
If that will get me down, my dreams are turned, things all around. Jeez.
With a smile on my face. Yo, I can't lie, yeah, that song, bro, when I listened to that song, yeah, I was thinking, eh? Yo, my man singing Tracy Beaker song. Hey, yo, Stormzy, you need to sing this song, yeah, in the new Tracy Beaker show. This would be a vibe. I like the old song, but this one would be good.
My dreams are turned, it's all around, with a smile on my face. I can see a better place. Doesn't matter what will come my way. Believe me now,
I'll win someday. Jeez. This one, man. RP to Chadwick Boseman, man, honestly. But the quote says, forever a superhero in our hearts. And it's true, this guy's a superhero, man. When this guy died, man, honestly. It was shocking, like. I woke up in the morning, saw the news, and I was like, what? He's dead. How come? Like, until he was like battling cancer, like 4 years, like 4 years or 3 years, he was battling it. And he didn't tell no one about it, like. It's so sad, man. He was so handsome, man. Honestly, he was so handsome. Like, it's sad that he passed away, man, honestly. Pray that his family and friends are strong. I pray that they have strength. Pray that God and Jesus Christ are guiding them and supporting them. I pray that Chadwick Boseman is looking or is watching over them as well, up from heaven as well. And the thing is, who's gonna be the new Black Panther? I can't see someone to be Black Panther, because he played Black Panther very, very well. But I don't know if they'll do number 3, unless if they do number 3, Shuri should be the new Black Panther. She should be the new Black Panther. Yes, she has to. Because there's no way you can't replace him, yeah, with another male, with another man. Like, come on, man. Like, it doesn't make sense. Like, sad, man. Like, this guy's a true hero. A true hero, man. Rest in peace, man, my guy. Rest in peace. And also, respect to Stormzy as well for putting this as well. Respect to him, because Chadwick Boseman, he's a superhero as well. He's a superhero. And I think Chadwick Boseman, I think he was playing in, I think he's in Black Panther 2. If he is, then I'm definitely gonna watch it, man. I'm gonna watch it. And yeah, actually, in the music video, I actually like the animation. The animation is actually calm. It looks like I'm watching a comic book. I like the graphics. The graphics is actually hard. It's dope. It's actually dope. And it looks, I don't know for me, but it looks like Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse. I don't know. I'm just waffling, like, it doesn't look like Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse. I don't know. But yeah, man. Hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe if you're new. Roll to 100 subscribers. Press the like button. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Stay positive. Stay humble. I love you. And also, Wakanda forever.